Titus 2:6-8. Young men, likewise exhort to be sober-minded, in all things showing thyself a patron of good works, and doctrine showing uncorruptness, gravity, sincerity, sound speech that cannot be condemned, that he that is of the contrary part may be ashamed, having no evil thing to say of you. Young men, likewise exhort to be sober-minded, in all things showing thyself a patron of good works, in doctrine showing uncorruptness, gravity, sincerity, sound speech that cannot be condemned, that he that is of the contrary part may be ashamed, having no evil thing to say of you. Titus 2:6-8. Young men, likewise exhort to be sober-minded, in all things showing thyself a patron of good works, in doctrine showing uncorruptness, gravity, sincerity, sound speech that cannot be condemned, that he that is of the contrary part may be ashamed, having no evil thing to say of you. Young men, likewise exhort to be sober-minded, in all things showing thyself a patron of good works, in doctrine showing uncorruptness, gravity, sincerity, sound speech that cannot be condemned, that he that is of the contrary part may be ashamed, having no evil thing to say of you. Titus 2:6-8. Young men, likewise exhort to be sober-minded, in all things showing thyself a patron of good works, in doctrine showing uncorruptness, gravity, sincerity, sound speech that cannot be condemned, that he that is of the contrary part may be ashamed, having no evil thing to say of you. Young men, likewise exhort to be sober-minded, in all things showing thyself a patron of good works, in doctrine showing uncorruptness, gravity, sincerity, sound speech that cannot be condemned, that he that is of the contrary part may be ashamed, having no evil thing to say of you. Titus 2:6-8.